Alrighty, so a lady just told me that she was throwing trash away and was startled because a male in a black shirt, blue jeans, was asleep on the couch by the dumpster near the playground. Yeah, that's right here. Yeah, there sure is.
What are you doing?
That
doesn't look too comfortable.
I'm at the wrong.
What is your, do you know what day it is?
Yeah.
What is it?
It's Wednesday.
Okay. Do you live here?
No, sir.
Are you visiting someone here?
No, sir.
Do you have your ID on you?
No, sir.
No, what is your name?
Noah.
Noah?
Yeah.
Your last name?
Carson.
Birthday?
June 1st,
98. So, do you live around here?
On the other side of the freeway.
The other side of the freeway?
Sure.
And what brought you here?
My legs.
Your legs? Okay. But you're not visiting anybody here?
No, sir.
Alrighty, buddy. Well, I can't have you sleeping here in a dumpster, or really anywhere here.
I need to go.
Yeah. Do you know where you're at?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
All right. You sure you're okay? You don't need EMS or anything?
Yes, sir.
Alrighty, bud.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I'm just gonna follow you until you get out, okay?
Yes, sir.
Make sure he leaves the property, and I guess that's it. Oh, okay, there he goes. Oh, alright, cool. He says he lives across the highway, but looks like he's going towards Alamo Oaks. pretty sure if you lived across the highway, you didn't go that way. Make sure that's him. Yeah, that's him.